Hi, thank you for watching the video. So today I'm going to show you how to use YouTube summary with ChatGPT and Claude. So once you install the extension, you are ready to use it. And if you go to any YouTube videos, and you will see this small pop-up or widget on the right top. And so if you click it, it will show you the transcripts. And if the video has transcripts in other languages besides English, and you will see it. You will see them so that you can read the transcript in Italy, Japanese, Spanish, like this. And if you want to summarize the video, so you can click the summary button, and so that it will summarize the video for you with timestamp information like this. And if you use Notion and want to export the summary to Notion, you can click export to Notion button, so that it will export the content to your Notion page. And yep. So you will see title and URL and date, the page created, and the summary, and so And if you want to save the summary as image, please click Save as Image button, so that it generates the PNG image of the summary, so that you can share the summary with your friends, coworkers, or you can even keep it for yourself in your PC or MacBook if you use Apple. And also you can jump to the current timestamp like this, or copy the transcript, just copy the transcript like this as well. And if you want to use your own LLM, like a ChatGPT, Anthropic, Claude, Mistral, Gemini, and you can do so by hovering this button icon, and you will see some options here. So that, let's say, if you're using ChatGPT, and you can click GPT-4o, and so that it opens the ChatGPT on the new tab, and it starts summarizing the video like this. And you can actually keep chatting with the content. Let's say, what's the important takeaway from this video, so that the ChatGPT can answer to your question. And if Also, this is kind of interesting use case, but if you want to create a post or content from the video, you can do so. Let's say, please create a post on Twitter, sorry, Twitter, X, and LinkedIn from about this video, so that the ChatGPT create the content for you. Or even if you are writing a blog and want to include the summary or some content in your blog, and you can do so. Hey, create a blog, or create a short summary, one paragraph, something, and so that, like that, so that you can post it on somewhere, yeah, like this. So if you want to change the settings, and please click this extension settings button so that it opens the settings option page. And you can change your default AI model. Or if you are using Claude, and you can do so. Or if you use Google AI Studio, you can choose that as well. And for ChatGPT users, and since each LLM has their own context window limitation, meaning you cannot transfer all the 1 hour, 2 hours video transcript to the LLM. So if you are a free user, but if you are a paid user, like a plus user, pro user, and please turn it on here so that you can summarize longer content. But if you are a free user, please turn it off so that you won't see any error messages like, oh, your prompt is too long or something like that. And if you have any preferred language, and you can change it here. So any, like so that the output will be written in that language. And if you have any specific prompt you want to use, then you can change here. This is just a basic prompt, but you can change it like this, or you can just change it or create the content or summary in XYZ format, and so that the AI will follow your prompt. Then so we have a keyboard shortcut. So if you want to summarize the content and with a shortcut key, a keyboard shortcut key, so please click Control or Command plus X twice so that it will open your selected AI model and start summarizing the content like this. And as I mentioned, this YouTube summary works on not only YouTube, but for other web pages and PDF files hosted on the web. So if you turn it on a summary button on website and PDF, and if you go to any website, and this is our about page, by the way. So you will see this small pop-up like this. And so that if you click this button, it opens your selected AI models so that it starts summarizing the content like this. So that again, you can create a post for X or LinkedIn, or even you can ask the AI model to write something for you. And so if you summarize the content and it goes to your profile page so that you can kind of, this is kind of bookmark, a way to keep track of your summaries, but you can see the summary of past videos you summarize like this. So that, and again, you can export Notion or copy the summary here as well. And so if you have any question, feedback, or if some features don't work, and please let us know, and you can contact us at hi@grasp.co anytime. And oh yeah, if you sometimes, if you're reading transcript and you find any interesting quotes or ideas, so if you want to highlight the transcript or certain part in the video, we have another Chrome extension called Glasp Web Highlighter, so that with this extension, you can just summarize or highlight the transcript so that you can see it in your profile page. We have highlights tab like this. So yeah, anyway, hope you enjoy watching this video, and also this extension helps your learning process. And again, if you have any question, please let us know anytime. And yeah, thank you for watching. Bye.